A man accused of causing a drunk driving accident that killed an Odem woman been sentenced to 10 years behind bars. John J. Gonzalez pled guilty to intoxication manslaughter this morning. He was behind the wheel back in March 2015 when his car crashed into an 18-wheeler. 69-year-old Antonia Barrera, who was riding in the car with him, was killed.